Hello?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. So you can hear, Alhaji Fugu now, right?
Hello, Alhaji?
Yes, yes.
So?
Yeah, I know.
But
I can hear you.
Okay, sir. Well, this is the person, the person I introduced you to, so you can speak freely.
Yeah.
Okay, sir.
So,
yeah.
Alhaji, this is what we are going to do. We need you to hang around for like, you might take us an hour before we, I mean, if we give or take an hour, you need to be in the same position. Do you have internet at home?
No, I don't have it, but my phone has internet connection with my phone.
Okay, because we're wondering if we can get any photo of you so that we'll put it up by the time we are talking to you.
Okay.
Can you send us, if I text you our email address, can you send us a photo of you from your phone?
Okay, photo.
Photo, yeah.
My portrait.
Okay,
I will do that.
A photo of you?
I don't know. I will do that.
The other thing is, so, who talked to you? What are your full names?
My full name is Babakura Alhaji Fugu.
Yes, so you are Babakura Alhaji Fugu.
Alhaji Fugu, F-U-G-U, yes.
Okay, Alhaji Fugu.
Fugu, yeah.
And you are the son of
Alhaji Baba Fugu Mohammed.
You are the son of Alhaji Baba Fugu Mohammed.
Mohammed, yes.
Alright.
You know, Alhaji Baba Fugu is the father-in-law to the Muhammad Yusuf.
Okay, so
yeah.
He's the father-in-law. So he's the father of his wife.
Yes.
Alright. Yeah. So, the other part is, we want to talk to you about how the family has been faring, you know, what you think happened to Mohammed, and why that led to the whole insurrection by Boko Haram.
Yeah, the history of that, or the incident, is a very long story.
Okay.
It will, yeah, because it will be traced back to the during the Nigeria implementation that laws across the northern Nigeria during Obasanjo regime. When most northern Nigeria have started yearning for Sharia laws. So our own state is not exceptional.
Okay, let's put it in, Alhaji. I love the way you start this now. So what we will do when we start talking to you officially is we'll have you on the show in New York, and we will have your voice, the whole world will be hearing you. It's to try and make it as short as possible, the history. We'd like to have 15 minutes non-stop. Because people are going to ask you questions, I mean, they will text us questions after that. So prepare yourself for like a 15 minutes conversation in which we can capture everything we need. And one of the things we'd like to ask us here is if you knew Obasanjo before. Have you ever met Obasanjo before now?
No, I have never met him.
How did he contact the family that he wanted to meet you? Did he contact you in advance or did he just show up?
No, he contacted us through one NGO, that is Nigerian National Human Rights Commission of Nigeria, that is one comrade, Shehu Sani, he's the one who...
Oh, yeah, Shehu Sani. Okay.
Yeah,
so he contacted
Sani, he's the one friend, yes.
So then
Shehu Sani contacted the family first. Then he contacted Obasanjo. He's the one who bridged the gap between the two.
Fantastic. So what we do is, we'll come back to you when we are ready to go on air.
Okay.
Thank you very much. Thank you so
much. Thank you.
We'll be to you at 2:30 Nigerian time. 2:30 Nigerian time.
Okay.
When? Thank you.
2:30 Nigeria.
2:30 which day?
And you, my email address, so that you can find a way to send me a photo. Even if you mean to use this the phone to take his photo right away and send it. It doesn't matter.
Wake magana ne wai. Ina jinka.
Hello.
Ina jinka.
Rashin ta Alhaji Fugu don nan.
Ne?
Alhaji Fugu.
Alhaji Fugu?
Alhaji, let me speak to Alhaji.
Ya buta.